No, you gotta switch tables. I won't wait till you get them switched. Should I tell a story? I wanna hear a cool story. Alright, we were down in Baltimore the other day, and we were just picking up one of our friends who lives over in West Baltimore named Deb Capri. She does some hip-hop stuff down there. She's real cool. We're driving through the middle of West Baltimore in the hood, and we get pulled over for doing nothing, really. And they pull Justin out of the car, get him in a headlock. And they pull me out of the car, and they get me in a headlock. And they sit us on the curb, and we're like, what did you do wrong, officer? So like, we don't have to tell you what you did wrong. We're just searching you. And it was because Deb is in the back. She's black. And it's just like, man. They pull her out, and they search all up in her bra and down her pants and stuff.
Yeah, it's a lot more tense for her than it was for us.
But still, so I'm just saying, well, at least they didn't pepper spray us, I guess. Yeah, okay, that wasn't bad. I guess you get a lot of those. All right, this next song is called Cryin' Out Loud.
Better place, dead in the ditch. You don't make me sick no more.